I'm really concerned.
Who is supervising this?
You know, we've got 7 million invested in this event. If it doesn't go right, it's game over.
This is the last chance. We've spent $1.5 million building this sponsor expo hall, and it has to be perfect. Find me someone to fire.
I think it's gonna be okay. Nothing can be worse than that, right?